feel about it?
Yeah, no, it's great. You know, another victory for the team. It's fantastic, and it really gives back to the team and everyone that rode for me today, and the staff and everything at this race. No, it's just great to pull off the win for our game.
You only had a 10-second gap. You ran out for the first sprint, I guess.
Yeah. I seen the other teams was looking for the sprint, and I thought I might as well go for the second or so, and just to show my strength and that I wouldn't be weak in the final as well. And yeah, I took 2 seconds at the bonification, and then that meant that I was 12 seconds ahead of everybody else. So yeah, I was happy with the legs today.
You're the first British rider to win the Tour de Charente, which is an area where much British people live. Do you like it, especially for that or not?
Yeah, that's great. You know, to be the first person, the British person, to win this race, you know, it's really, really good. And there's been some many, you know, famous names that have won this race. So to be up there with those sorts of type of names, yeah, it's fantastic.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.